Hey VC, it's Chris. I'm going to try to do a response on this thread folk vinyl tag for 2021. I've seen several good ones that made me rethink what I wanted to show and scrap half of what I had, but I ended up keeping pretty much the same. But Stunt Rock Confusion was a real good one, and Sounds from the West Coast, I think was the name of it. You know, they showed some great things, and you know, things that I wanted to show or things that I wanted to buy. One of those. So anyway, so I'll try to see. We'll see what happens. I'm going to be playing this in the background, the Johnstons. That'll come up later on in the video. On the Blue Thumb label. It also means that I'm going to try to finish this within the time allotted for this side, so 15 minutes or so approximately. All right, so pre-50s folk album. So, don't know if I have that exactly. Didn't have the Pete Seeger to show like everyone else. Or I mean the Woody Guthrie. But I've got this. Kathleen Ferrier, English Songs and Folk Songs. This was issued in 1952. So I'm going to pretend that the songs were all recorded prior to 1950. 10-inch EP on the London label. And then archival releases. So, in a similar vein, folk songs, Alfred Deller and Mark Deller. Gatefold. Della Recordings. Harmonia Mundi. And in the same vein, English and Scottish popular ballads, the child ballads. So, Ewan McCall and A.L. Lloyd. The child ballads had been collected. I forget all the details, and since I'm rushing through this to finish while that album's playing, this is a 2-LP set on Riverside. So, early folk ballads. This is volume 2. And here's volume 3. So, recent folk album. So, again, I'm trying to tailor this towards things that I haven't shown that might have been recent acquisitions. So, Indigo Girls, Look Long. So I might add some details in the post-editing about release dates and things, but something that I got recently, Indigo Girls. All right, favorite man, solo album, solo artist. So I may have shown this recently, but I'll do it again. Clearwater, this is a collection of songs that people contributed for the cause of, restoring a river. And the artist in particular on here is Lewis Killen. So this is on the Clearwater label. And then just to attach a face to the name, there's Lewis Killen. Old Songs, Old Friends. This is on Front Hall label. Favorite female folk artist. I'm going to show Shirley Collins. I think this is her most recent album. She put out one a little bit before this, but there had been a long absence in between due to some problems she was having. Heart's Ease. And this is one that this is her previous album. I just found this copy at the library the other day. So I got a real cheap copy of Lodestar. All right, favorite duo. Again, this is kind of based on recent purchases. So John Kirkpatrick and Sue Harris. Shreds and Patches. I think this is on Topic. Yeah, on the Topic label from 1977. Favorite folk group. So I'm picking the Watersons. Really like them. They have a kind of a short catalog though, so it wasn't too hard to acquire most of them. So this is sort of a seasonal album. Also from 1977, Sound Sound, Your Instruments of Joy. Also on Topic. So that was a busy year for him. All right, group. Okay, acoustic folk album. Oriole Smith. A Voice in the Wind. This is a white label promo from Columbia. She covers some standards, Chilly Winds, Black is the Color, First Time I Saw Your Face, a Ewan McCall song, some other ones. I think this is like 1964. Electric folk album. Some electric folk metal. Skyclad. Jonas Arc. Folk metal. Live folk album. I started out to show Steel Eye Span, I think, but remembered that I had this one that I had recently got. Simon and Garfunkel concert in Central Park, 1981. Oop. Has this booklet with it. Warner Brothers, Simon and Garfunkel. All right. protests. Oh no, three folk labels. So here's the first folk label. Verve Folkways. This one album is Gene Ritchie and Doc Watson at with Roger Sprung playing banjo and fiddle. Here's the label. Second one, I've already shown something by him, but Topic. This one, Champions of Folly, Roy Harris. Topic label. And the third one is Prestige. So, Lynn and Judy. Folk songs, Sweet and Bittersweet. On Prestige. Lynn and Judy. All right, three protest songs. So, first one's Gene Ritchie. Black Waters, I think, was the protest song I picked off of here, protesting the state of the water, similar to that compilation with Lou Killen on it. So Ritchie on Sire, Gene Ritchie. Kingston Trio. This one is Police Brutality. This is Once Upon a Time by the Kingston Trio on Tetragrammaton. Police Brutality. Sounds like a very topical thing. And finally, we have Melanie. And I think Lay Down Candles in the Rain was the song that I selected. Unfortunately, I don't have a cover for that album, so I got it housed in with this Four Sides of Melanie. The Joker is